ran out over here for no reason. Literally got squished. Something fell on top of it. As two going down the track, 2366 on the Mopar side, 2409 on the Pepsi side. That ain't bad.
Okay, now, Mark.
Go ahead.
If that was a day cab, and this number 32 coming up over here on the Mopar side must be afternoon cab.
Yeah, exactly. that's really funny. I think that's one of those Lester Kenworths over here on the Pepsi side, too. It's got that Lester blue to it, you know. Of the boot truck.
And it's got, as you said, those great big stacks.
Yeah, exactly.
Or tailpipes.